Oh, now we're doing a video.
Oh, we are doing a video, okay.
I thought it was going to be a picture.
Oh, like your father.
Sí, la señorita. So we're down at the Malak Cone. They built it 5 years ago, or we built it 5 years ago. It's a big, long strip.
Beautiful. Similar to Cancun. They have one of these there.
Yeah. So we're trying to figure out what we're going to eat. We had a place, but now we think we want to eat along here somewhere. We've had pretty good luck.
And I am so hungry, because I didn't have a big lunch. Did you have a big lunch?
I had a lot of guac and chips. But then I had an orange.
That's true. And I didn't have any of that.
So we're going to keep walking.
I'm sure whatever we're going to find is going to be fantastic.
It'll probably be Mexican.
I think that sounds good for tonight.
I'm going to pan off a little bit.
Lots of people out tonight because Mexico won today. I don't know. Who were they playing? But anyway, in soccer, they won. So now, Wednesday, they play Germany, but they're three games out from the world soccer.
World Cup.
So, everyone's out tonight. They're all celebrating. You'll see a lot of green.
Their next game is Wednesday. They were hoping to play Switzerland, and Debbie knows the inside story.
As of today, they're going to be playing Germany, because Germany won today, and they weren't expected to on their game. Mexico doesn't want to play Germany. Apparently, they're a great team. So, now they're a little worried, but Wednesday we'll find out if they make it any further.
Now, a little shot of the nightlife. It's like a mini Cancun.
Yeah, I agree with you. It's exactly what it's like. Everybody's super friendly here.
Yeah. Yeah. It's been really easy getting down here. Like Deb says, there's a lot of people, but everybody's very friendly.
We're going to see another beautiful sunset in a few minutes.
Okay, that's all we have for right now.